The FAMU men falling to North Carolina A&T State 70-58. And the Tallahassee Community College Eagles picking up another win, this time over St. Petersburg College 83-64.